Hello, Nerd Dwellers, and welcome back to Craft or Survive. So here we are, still in the village. So I did a little bit of work off camera, and let's just kind of show what I did. Not a whole lot. I planted the trees that we found, the acacia trees. I did some landscaping, actually. I've just been kind of just trying to clean things up, trying to make things look a little nicer. So I brought out this whole area. I kind of smoothed it out, made it look a little more natural. A lot of that water down there got lost, unfortunately, but oh well. I want to make it look a little more normal. Like it's like these structures weren't just jutting out of the ground. I hated that stuff. So filled in that gap there. So this is all solid as well. I might bring this out. Haven't quite decided what I'm doing with this in here yet, but for now it's just left as is. I did do one important thing. I made a cemetery, mostly for Schnauzer 2, and if you can't tell, this one is for Schnauzer 1. what did I do? I typed that like that. I already forgot what I typed. Basically what ended up happening was off camera. That is not where I wanted that. That is an embarrassment to Schnauzer 2. Oh, I did Schnauzer 2 as well. I meant to do Schnauzer 1. Well, I'm off to a great start here. Schnauzer 1. I don't remember when he died. I was doing a lot of work off camera. Not a lot of work. I was just doing some general work in the village, not out running around, nothing crazy like that. And I came on here when it was a little dark out, and there was a zombie that was trying to bust into one of the houses. Also, I've realized that all of my villagers, I think except for one, all of them are gone. I don't know where they went. I don't know what happened to them, but they are missing. Either way, I was out here kind of just doing some work, and I went after the attack, the zombie, and Schnauzer went after it, Puppy went after it, and attacked him, and then the zombie turned and swung at him and killed him, like with one swing. So Puppy died. It's okay. We'll get a new one. We'll find another one. But in the meantime, I decided then to just kind of build this little cemetery here and plop down some signs and some cobblestones. For we don't have a good track record with with puppies. Maybe I should stop calling him Schnauzer. I don't think we can call the next one Schnauzer. For fear of losing them again. So, what are we doing in today's episode? Well, you know what? I figured, I think we're going to go underground for a little bit. Oh, I did start expanding this. I want to give the sheep and the pigs a little more space. So, we will come back to this and expand that out. But first, guys and girls and children of all ages. I got some gold. And I got some iron. And just gonna keep on pumping that. We need to get some more coal. I think I'm actually starting to kind of run out of coal. That's not good. Right here. Guess what I found, gang? I found diamonds. So okay, what did I do off camera? Because apparently I did a lot of stuff off camera. I did some mining, and you know what? Let's head down there. Let's go ahead and head down there. I did this little door system because I realized I did not want to actually keep this staircase open because I keep forgetting to block off some of these walkways, and that's no good. That's no good at all. I don't want to just leave things open. So I started kind of blocking off some stuff. I did some extra digging here, but I went explore. Oh, hello, creeper. Oh, hello, doggy. Hello. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where are you coming? You gonna go right here? Come over here. Slice. Don't blow up. Slice. Don't blow up. Slice. Blow up. Yay. Thanks for clearing out some of that gravel. I did not want to have to clear out myself. Torch. Thank you. Anyway, so I went exploring a little bit. And, oh man, now where did I go exploring at? This underground system is huge. Over here. And, I just wanted to light it up. I wanted to make sure that we weren't going to get any random kind of things spawning down here, and sorry, I'm trying to remember where I went. Blocked off some of this water. This is all just boring stuff I did off camera. I figured we didn't need to do all this on camera, so I apologize if you were looking forward to watching that. Here, this area. Yeah, oh, so, this is the pool of lava. I blocked off the edge of that opening over there in a previous episode. This is just literally a giant ravine of water. I have not explored this area yet. Maybe we'll do that today. I want to go get the rest of the diamonds, but maybe we will, because I started going this way. And that's why I stopped, because I think there was stuff here, and I did not want to. I did not want to go and mess with skeletons, because I had just found some diamonds down here. So definitely, we're finally on the right level. We are in the right area to get lay diamonds. Oh, look at all this iron up here. Oh, this is not what I came for, but hold on. Let me just get this. I do want to go exploring. I do want to, as I said before, take a holy vein of iron, Batman. I do want to explore in another direction. I want to head back out and go wandering again. I just figured for the time being, oh, there's that one. For the time being, I just wanted to get some extra supplies. I wanted to kind of fill up on some things. Maybe, hey, like I said, find some diamonds, which was awesome because that will allow me to make better tools or better armor. And then we can really go exploring and I won't worry so much about dying now. Oh, well, we're running out of coal. Hold on. Let me just get some of this and that and you. Thank you. Where was it? Oh, you're over here. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. And not that way because that's lava. Like I said, these cave systems are huge. They're just massive. They're all over the place. They just don't, yeah, like this room. This is how I found it. It's all these like just pieces and stuff. Ooh, more coal. Coley, 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 coley. Ah, no! Where did he come from? Oh, man. That was horrible. Let's heal a little bit, shall we, folks? Oh, man. See? It's because I was singing. If I wasn't singing, I wouldn't have attracted the creepers. That's how I'm looking at it. All right, let's just go get the diamonds. We found so much stuff. Like this area right here was so cool. So we got some more iron. That's fantastic. Got some redstone. I do want to make something with redstone. I just don't know what yet. So in the meantime, we're just gonna collect it, because it doesn't hurt to have. And you. Thank you. I hear a zombie. Zombie. Hello. Okay. But yeah, we've got some, what is this, lapis block? Where are you? I hear you. You are so close. This is actually lava. I filled this up here. And so this was actually the first block of diamond I found. And then I got super excited and started trying to find, and then I just started finding them. Like, they're all over the place now, so very happy. Just keep an ear out for the creepers. So we just gotta be careful. Yep, because there is lava. I'm just gonna try to block some of this up. Oh, yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, how about you? Right there? Nope, not there. Okay, because I don't know how deep the lava goes. How far over? Okay, good. Actually, let's do that, and we're gonna just try to stop this lava. Holy deep lava, Batman. Okay. Nope, block you. see, it's underneath there. Okay, lava. All right, I don't want it to fall in the lava. Literally, what? Where? Okay, let's just do this quickly. I don't want this to fall in the lava. Gimme, No! Dang it! Ugh. Well, shoot. Ugh. How deep are you? That was all the dirt. Oh no, I have more dirt. Good. Just. Okay, I just want to kind of dig around here, see if there's any more lava. Okay, there does not appear to be any more. We're just gonna go ahead and fill all this in so I don't get stuck if I'm trying to escape a zombie. Okay, cool. So how many did we get? We got 7 more diamonds. That's fantastic. I am very happy with that. All right, let's go ahead and just grab this real quick since it's here. Yeah, I don't know what I want to do with redstone. I would love to like set up like lighting systems. That's what I used to do with redstone. I used to like do lights, do rig, you know, rig. Well, we have to get some glowstone. We still need to get to the nether. We have not been to the nether yet, have we? We do have plenty of obsidian. Here's the thing though. I have diamonds now, so I can make a diamond pickaxe, which means that I could actually mine the obsidian. We could go to the nether. I think I know what we're doing in today's episode, guys. just as soon as I'm done exploring and trying not to get killed. Yeah, because there's all this obsidian. That's right. That sounds right. For some reason, that just did not sound right all of a sudden. I was waiting to get the diamonds. We have the diamonds. So we could mine the obsidian. And then we already have the flint and steel. So I can start it, and then we can go to the nether. That would be exciting. And just look at all, there's like so much stuff down here. We've totally hit the right level. Big open room. Oh yes, that's right. Big open room that leads to yet another giant cavern filled with lava. And I've been trying to see if we can't find like a, just gonna make a little walkway here because I don't want to die. I want to be able to see I want to find like a keep, or not a keep, because we kind of already found like a stronghold, but we haven't found any mines. That's just kind of weird. I want to find mines. I want to find, because I'd like to actually get minecarts too. That'd be great. So let's just go over here. I'm gonna just kind of walk along the side of the lava. See where this leads. See if we can find some more diamonds. That'd be great too. Hello. This is totally not scary at all. Hopefully I don't get dead end with a creeper somewhere, because I'm not going to be able to escape. I don't actually know where this goes or leads. Why did I do that? Let me take, no, Jeff, last time you sang, you nearly got blowed up by a creeper, so no more singing. Plus, everybody at home will greatly appreciate it if you just stop singing. I'll stop singing. Cool. I'm just, sorry, I'm just looking at this point. I'm not even, not making interesting commentary today. Okay, where we go. All right, we got it. Jeff, you gotta stop mining. Jeff, stop mining. Jeff. What are you doing? Jeff, what are you doing? Stop it. No, I can't help it. It's so pretty. All right, that's as far for now. We'll come back. Maybe I'll do some of this off camera too. Let me get some coal. Sorry, I do need the coal. That's something I do need apparently. Just grab it while we're here. Ah, there'll be lava underneath this here. Let's fill that in, shall we? Oh, that's a deep pool of lava too. I'm just gonna go ahead and fill that in. Yeah, like there's so many, like I haven't, they're not going up there. there's so many areas that I have yet to explore in this, and we have so much I can do. So I will just kind of keep doing a lot of this off camera because it gets a little boring if I'm just exploring on camera constantly. And I want to go like check out this whole area, see if there's not anything cool there. But I think today's plan is we're gonna make a portal. I want to go to the nether. That's it. We're gonna go make a diamond pickaxe, and then we'll go mine some of the obsidian. This way. I'm gonna start making signs pretty soon here. I hear ya. I hear ya. Where are you at, buddy? Oh, I fell down a hole. Okay. And up. Nope. Up. We could probably turn that on, can't we? No, you know what? I don't want to do that because I don't want to accidentally jump into like a pool of lava. So we're not going to bother with that. All right. Upsy daisy. And I'll go ahead and just for safety's sake. Where did I go? Okay, up here. I got confused. We got to finish putting these stone staircases in because that's annoying. Especially if we're going to keep coming down here. Drink break. Sorry. Ooh. Button. Is it raining? Holy cow, it's holy cow, is it raining? Holy. When did it start raining this much? Holy cow. All right. Sorry, I don't remember it ever raining that much. 15. Okay. So, let's just munch a little bit. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Tasty. All right, let's go ahead and make our diamond pickaxe. And you. Oh, look at this. Look at this. And that should be all I need to do in order to make, to get the obsidian, I do believe. I do declare, I do believe. Let's go and put this in here. I'm just gonna, yep. And, oh yeah, we got lapis. Keep that. Oh, I started organizing stuff. Oh, that's what that was. Oh, this is supposed to go over here. Dirt and diorite. I'm trying to like organize some things. This is, you know, actually, let's sorry, I know. I'm just getting distracted, but I gotta do this, otherwise I'll forget. So that's gonna be this, and that's gonna go in there, and then all the wood stuff will go into the other one. That makes sense. There's a method and a logic to my madness here, so this is where all the wood's gonna go. Just some organization, you know, just some things. No worries. Don't you worry about it. Let me take some of the coal because I'm gonna need to do some torches. You can go there, you can go there, arrows can go there. Fantastic. Ooh, wooden pressure plate. Forgot to put that in here. Okay, well, let's see here. Let's just go ahead and some torches. Thank you. And where was the closest? Okay. Oh man, is it coming down out here? Oh man, the compression for this is gonna look horrible, isn't it? All right, let's just stand under the tree for a minute. Okay, go. I don't know why I'm rushing, it's just water. Because there should have been... Okay, maybe we just go back down underground and get it. Because I can't see a thing. I don't know how I don't know how YouTube is gonna make this show up. It's gonna look horrible. All right, let's head downstairs. Sorry, sheepies. Okay, all the way down to the bottom. Mm-hmm. Thank you. All right, where was the closest bit of obsidian? I should have brought a bucket of water. That seemed to be silly of me. Why didn't I do that? I should have just brought a bucket, period. I could get water down here. Okay. Let's just gonna keep going. Oh, you know where? I know where there's some obsidian. Right here. Right? Oh, that was all cobblestone. That didn't make obsidian. Shoot. Where's the other stuff? Where's the other stuff? Thank you for being so descriptive, Jeff, in your talking. I guess we're going to go all the way back to where I found the diamonds. Hoot! There you go. Yep, there. We'll just get this stuff. Okay, now we have to be careful. all right, first things first. Because I don't want to use it. Yep. That's what I was worried about. So we need to kind of because I'm worried that... Okay. Yep, slowly. And I don't want it to fall in the lava. Get it. Get it. Yes. All right. How many do we need again? I guess we're just going to get a bunch of these. Oh, man. I really should have brought some of the stuff that I just... I dumped everything into the box. I am ridiculous sometimes. Just... absolutely ridiculous. All right. So, I would like, if I may, to take you on a strange journey. Okay. All right, I guess we're just going to have to do it like this. Yeah, how many do you need? What is it? There's two in the bottom, two in the top. That's four. Three on both sides. So, that's... that's six. I need 10 of these things. All right. 10 it is. And I got two. All right. So this is going to be a long... but, oh, man. Diamond pickaxe. This is fantastic. Now, I don't really need anything from the nether. I just want to be able to do it, especially in survival. Like, that's... for me, that's big. I like being able to go. Plus, I mean, there are things. Oh, man, if we go to the nether, that's just death waiting to happen. So, thank you. So maybe we'll build the portal, and then we will go exploring a little bit elsewhere. Kind of do anything that we really want to do before risking our lives and going into the nether, and then we will we'll come back. And then we'll go to the nether and hope that it doesn't kill us immediately walking in. Because I would like to get some glowstone. That'd be great. Because then I can make some... oh, you guys are just in the way. Just go away. I don't want you here. Yeah, I do want to make some glowstone. So that way I get... or, yeah, get some glowstone. So that way I can use the redstone and make lamps. And make lamps that I can turn on and off. Because I can do that. Because I like doing stuff like that. That's fun. Break. 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 Thank you. That's seven. No. Oh, and you are in a gold. No. Do not kill me. Do not. Get out. He is in a... it is a skeleton in a gold thing of armor. Are you kidding me? His armor's better than mine, I think. Hurry up, buddy. Shoot! No! Shoot! Get up! Go! Skeletons! I only have seven! I didn't get enough! I need three more blocks! Alright, let's head back up. We also need to figure out where we're gonna build the portal. I think I want to build the portal within this, not down, way down deep in here, but maybe along the lines as you're heading back down the stairs. Just because then that's within my building. I mean, I guess we have the iron door at the top. They're not going to be able to get that. I don't want to build it in a place where, in case things start coming through, they can, so many. Oh, that's brilliant. All right, let's head back up. Like, I'm almost thinking, like, we build it there or something like that. Like, I like to keep it separated from my structure. We have, you know, what we have is we have this little, yeah, we have this. Maybe we put an extra door on it. Like, we build out. Yeah, I like that idea. All right, we're going to do this. It's two blocks, right? Hang on, guys. I've got to look this up. Okay, yes, I am correct. I can do two here. So we're just going to go ahead and plop those two down there. And then one, two, and three. One, two, and... yep, I'm shy. I had seven, right? Eight, nine, ten. Yes, that would have been enough. So I just need to go get three more. and then we can go ahead and build the portal here. I am definitely, like I said, going to... We're going to block this. block. We're going to... You know, sometimes I say things just to entertain myself, really. All right. Oh, that was perfect. And I will end up putting... I think I have a couple more iron doors. I want this to be nice and secure. Not going to just be open willy-nilly for anybody. Yes, I do have another iron door. And I have a pressure plate. So I don't mind there being a pressure plate on the outside. I'm going to need to make a button. Button. Who's got the button? Here. Where did I put the... That's right. I put the wood over here. Calm down, Jeff. It's okay. And give me a button. Because that way we can get back out. And we'll put this back in. Fantastic. All right. Let's go down here. And open. Thank you. And I'll put that there. And we'll put this there. Open. Fantastic. And we'll just put the button there. Open. Shut. Good. And I'm going to light this room up very well because I want to make sure it's lit. I don't want anything just to be randomly spawning in here. Okay, dokey. Okay, so let's go get the last three pieces of the obsidian. Okay. And that'll be today. Button. Is it still pouring down out rain? Pouring out down rain. Words. Words with Jeff. Great. You know what? Maybe we should just sleep. We'll sleep this all off. Oh, my tree grew. That was my memorial tree for Schnauzer. Can I sleep? It's nighttime, isn't it? Yes, it is. Sorry, I took a drink and we pop back up. Yay, it's done raining. Okay, now I can see. That's good. Let's head out and we're going to mine the last three pieces of obsidian that was made on accident when I was making my moat around. I think this is fairly, I think the village is fairly well lit at this point. We don't have a lot of creepers and monsters spawning in it anymore, as well as there doesn't seem to be, I'm going to need another one. Need to be able to get back over it. this is, okay, right here. And, oh, that's right, there's water. I'm going to have to walk back around to that part. Okay, well, we'll go do that then. All right, what is... Okay, good. This is all just a thin layer, so I don't have to worry about it falling in. All right, we only need three more blocks. Three more blocks. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. That's one. Pop. Thank you. And then we'll just go make some flint and steel real quick. I think I have, oh yeah, because we have, Jeff didn't think that through, right? Thank you. Okay, just need one more without dying, please. Oh man, that would have been fantastic, wouldn't it? This is how I die. Stupid reason like that. All right. I never dug that out. Oh, is this only one deep? Oh, I never shoveled this all the way out. Oh. Well, isn't my face red? Excuse me. I'm sorry. All right. Let's do it. Let's go. And we'll make the flint and steel before we head downstairs. Oh, but you know what? Me putting that tree there just kind of cut my path out. I have to go around it. Ow. Okay, where's all my stuff? So, flint. And I need my iron, which is in here. I do not need that much iron for this. Just that. And flint and steel. Fantastic. All right. I do know how to make some things. I may not be able to speak correctly all the time, but I can make things. All right. We'll just head in here. Thank you. And then that's that, and that, and that. I know what we're doing next time. Eee!